As you can see, we have completed our plogging run and we have collected this many bags with full of plastics. And these bags will be soon collected by the GMC people in some time. Yeah, you can see. We had a big group, so we have divided the group into two parts. One group was led by our director, Dr. Subhas Basumatari, and one group was led by senior coach Mr. Babul Basumatari. Let's go to Babul Basumatari, sir. How did he feel? Sir, how was your experience of blogging run?
Nice, really, very nice. It's a good step taken by the central government, and I must thanks to our honorable Prime Minister Modi ji. He is taking such a bold step for make this country more green and green in the near future.
Thank you, sir. And let's talk about. Let's talk to our one of the leader of another group, Ms. Dr. Subhas Basumatari, who led one of the group. Sir, how did you feel about this plogging run?
It's a very very good initiative taken by the leading by the whole the countries, that top Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister has taken this whole thing, the issues, and I'm sure, I think probably this plogging run will spread all over the country, and the single-use plastic would be removed from the whole country. That's what I think probably people should, I think, look for that, so that you get a clean environment.
Sir, do you want to give any suggestion for the people of Guwahati?
See, the Guwahati, especially you see the Guwahati, we have seen the main roads today, where lots of, I think, the plastics are being dumping. I'm sure, I think, probably today is the awareness program that we have created. Not only us, there are many other NGOs, and also the government of Assam is, I think, going to launch it today by the Honorable Chief Minister of Assam at about 12 o'clock in the Sarofajai. I'm sure, I think, probably this movement will spread over all over the Assam, and thereby, I think, probably people will be have a second thought not to use any more the single-use plastic. Instead of that, I mean, they will see the stuff which is degradable, biodegradable. Those are the things that probably should be used for day-to-day life.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. So that's it from Plogging Run 2019, and it was one of the successful show we have conducted by Sports Authority of India, Regional Center, Guwahati. That's it. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. We are signing off now.